any other developing countries, developed countries, they have their own proper sewage and septic tank system, and they have the machines to clean. And I haven't seen anywhere like here, people are dying every day, like, and we have no data. The very limited source, whatever data we have, with the data what we collected is a very less. That number itself is a huge number. But what I want to say here very clearly, the number what we are saying is in a much more lesser than the actual people who died, dying continuously.